Hey Cardinals.
I'm Carter.
I'm Ryan.
Welcome back to the 2019 school year.
Auditions for the fall play, A Midsummer Jersey, are at 2:45 today in the auditorium. The play is a hilarious, fast-paced, updated version of Shakespeare's A Midsummer Night's Dream that features a large cast. All interested students are encouraged to audition. Do not miss out on the fun.
Do you like to argue? Join Debate Club. There will be an informational meeting in room 233 on Wednesday, September 11th, after school at 2:30. See coaches Nellen or Moses if you have any questions.
Coon Rapids DECA will be holding their first DECA meeting of the year this Wednesday, September 11th, after school in room 114. All are welcome to attend.
Attention students interested in chess club. We will meet in room 212 after school on Tuesdays. Bring your love of the game, your interests, and learning how to play.
There will be the military visiting during lunches in the cafeteria. Tuesday, September 10th will be the National Guard. Wednesday, September 11th will be the Navy. Thursday, September 12th will be the U.S. Army Reserves.
UW River Falls Tour, Thursday, September 26th. U of M Twin Cities Tour, Tuesday, October 8th. U of M Duluth Tour, Tuesday, October 15th. All permission forms are in the Career Center, room 203.
Seniors, College Knowledge Month is coming up in October. What does College Knowledge Month mean? All Minnesota State colleges and universities are waiving their application fee through the entire month of October. There will be opportunities through the month of October to get help with applying, sending transcripts, ACT scores, etc. More info to come as we get closer to October. If you need any help or questions, please come see Ms. Machulis in the Career Center, room 203.
Those are your afternoon announcements. Have a good Monday.
And go Cardinals.
Good morning, Coon Rapids High School, and welcome back to the 2019-20 school year. My name is Annette Ziegler, and I have the honor of being the principal at Coon Rapids High School. And I'm very excited for the school year and for our senior leadership and welcoming our new freshmen here this year. So I want to give you an update. Some of the footage that you saw just a little bit ago, or you will see in this news announcement, is where we're at with our construction for the main entrance. Hopefully within the next couple of months, they'll be completing the work in the new entrance, and you'll be experiencing walking through those new front doors, which looks similar to our ice arena. Then also the new office will be ready to go as well, and you'll be visiting us in here in this new office and coming in and welcoming us to our new space. So I wanted to make sure that one of the things we talk about this school year is that we want all of our students here at Coon Rapids High School to be successful and demonstrate Cardinal pride everywhere that they go, whether it's within our boundaries here of our school or outside in our community. It's very important that kids are seen in a positive light in our community, and we get to see that as well. And we say it every day in our school, but I want to make sure that you realize that it's important to do that in our community too. One of the things that can happen to help you build your successes here at Coon Rapids High School is to be involved in Cardinal Nation, which means that you're involved in any type of activity, club, sport, music, band, orchestra, anything that we can do for you. So if there's something that we don't offer here, contact Mr. DeVellis and make sure that we can get that going so you can be involved and that becomes part of Cardinal Nation. The other piece I need to talk to you about is that we're a safe school at Coon Rapids High School. We do not tolerate vulgar language in the hallways, and we do not fight. So if you have a conflict with somebody, I need you to go and see somebody in our office, either in the counseling office immediately and try to mediate that out and get some support, or come into the main office and talk to one of your assistant principals or myself. We are available at all times to meet that need, and we do not want to see people get into disagreements with one another. If people get into disagreements or we have different things that can result in disciplinary action, there are some things that have to go before the school board if there is some poor decision making. Some of the things that can happen within that are decisions to use drugs, alcohol, fight, weapons, or ongoing continuing bullying and harassment, which Mr. Walrath is going to go over in more detail later. These actions are suspendable and can be referred to our school board for possible expulsion. So please don't engage in those activities. Make positive choices. Be positive with one another. And as we have always said in Cardinal Nation, we're a kind nation. We do things the right way. So if you're having a bad day, things aren't going well, or others are not allowing you to have a good day, please come find us because we are going to support you and your friends to make good choices. So I just want to let you know that the vast majority of our students demonstrate this activity and these behaviors all the time. And I'm very proud of everybody here at Cardinal Nation. Go ahead forth, be one team, demonstrate kindness every single day that you can, because that's going to go farther for you in your world and with the decisions that you make in your future. Seniors, thank you for your leadership so far. I'm excited for the class of 2020. Freshmen, welcome. I hope that you feel that you have been put into Cardinal Nation successfully because you are valued here as well, including our sophomores and our juniors. So let's have a wonderful 2019-20 school year, and let's have everybody make us proud.
Mr. Walrath coming at you with the Monday lunch report. Today we've got chicken bites and mashed potatoes, French bread pizza. Your mashed potato is your potato option for the day. Buffalo habanero chopped chicken salad, which is a personal favorite of mine. And a turkey American cheese sandwich. Gets a 9.78 rating on the Walrath lunch scale. Be safe, be kind, go Cardinals.
Another fall season is here, and we are ready to pound all the best stuff your way. So as always, celebrate with us as we race our way to the finish line. Watch as QB1 lays that perfect pass right into the hands of his receiver. Coon Rapids Sports is right back at it. Sports Night is next.
I'm honored and grateful to be here. I'm excited for the opportunity. I'm excited for this season. And I can't wait to start our first game.
New head coach Nick Russin comes into the season with a lot of enthusiasm and a vision to build the Cardinals program back to greatness. And his team is buying in right away.
Russin has come in and done a great job in voicing what he thinks our program should be and how he wants to see it in the future. So that's really easy for us to just follow the path of that.
The Cardinals veterans are no strangers to change. They've learned to adapt to new systems and new styles, and they really like Russin's energy and his message.
Yeah, Coach Russin's really pushed just get out here, work, and work your way on the field. And I think a lot of guys have taken that to heart, and you're going to see some new faces on the field, and I think it's going to be good for our program.
Russin wants his young men to excel on the field, in the classroom, and in the community. But he knows it may take a bit before these Cardinals are flying at full speed.
You know, there's new signals, there's new concepts, there's new schemes, and so we want to make sure that these boys are understanding those plays, but we also too want to challenge them a little bit.
The Cardinals will have to rely on their defense until their offense is fully functional. But fortunately for them, they have a veteran and skilled group on that side of the ball.
It's one that's exciting. They are physical, they have size, but most importantly, they have some speed. And that's everything you want in a defense. So I know Coach Weber is very excited about what he has over there, and we're excited too about what they can bring for our football team.
I want to prove something. I want our whole team to prove something that show that we're better than what we have been in the past.
The Cardinals finished 3-5 last year after posting a 5-3 record in their first year at the 5A level. They know they can improve on both of those finishes, but they have to stay strong to the end.
We just can't quit. Last year we started out good, and then as things went bad, we quit. I just think we have to have the same mentality throughout the entire year.
It all starts week one. They know they'll be on the road, and they know the cadets will be heavily favored. But they also know it's a perfect stage for them to send a serious message.
Oh, I'm so excited. They picked us of all people, and that gets me fired up. I'm ready. I'm ready to go. I'm going to say it. They picked the wrong team to mess with right off the bat.
A seven-nation army couldn't hold me back.